What up, Hustler9 here, and welcome to video. So in today's video, I'm gonna tell you why Black Ops 3 is so fucking boring. So, yeah. Lately, I haven't played Black Ops 3 in a while. Because I played The Division, of course, and now I'm playing Battlefield 4. But I was just playing The Division, and I just were like, yeah, I'm into Black Ops 3 right now, just wanna play it. I just want to play it right now, and I did it, and I noticed this game, Black Ops 3, is bullshit, and it's so boring. So, don't go hating on me already, because I have played the game a lot, I know where I'm talking about, and let me explain why. So, the maps, well, yeah, let's start with the maps. The maps are actually, yeah, I don't know, they're just boring. Sure, it are good maps, but they aren't special. They don't have that wow, yeah, they don't have, Nuketown isn't the same anymore. They don't have those old school map feeling where you're really excited to play a map. You're like, oh, okay, this map, I'm fine with it. And yeah, it's the same with the weapons. Back in the day, you have these weapons which are really, really memorable, right? Like the Galil, or just something like an AK, or the M16, which I'm using in Battlefield right now. But just these awesome guns which are cool to use. But now, what do we have? We have some fake bullshit guns which don't even make any sense. The sounds aren't cool. Yeah, I know, it just isn't cool. And this makes me think, like, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 isn't the God Saver. It's actually the killer. You know, a lot of people have been saying, like, Black Ops 3 has to save Call of Duty. God is dying. And yeah, Black Ops 3 isn't gonna be the saver. Because this isn't Call of Duty anymore. Call of Duty is about having these cool weapons, these real life battles, and yeah, Black Ops 3 just doesn't have that. It just is the future thing, it just doesn't do it for me. I'm done with the future. You know what, Ghost 2 is gonna be our savior, our God savior. Okay, that's a bit weird to say, but I actually think that's gonna happen. Because, yeah, I don't know. Black Ops 3 isn't Call of Duty. It isn't. It's just Call of Duty, but it's hard to explain, but Call of Duty isn't Call of Duty anymore. Call of Duty is about weapons, war, real life things. This awesome, exciting game. Not about looking like a clown in a game. That's not what Call of Duty is. You have to look like something in army, not something. I'm just really frustrated with this. What Call of Duty has become. You may have seen the memes and the pictures of Call of Duty back then and Call of Duty now. And it's just disturbing, man. Because I'm playing pretty bad, but because it isn't Call of Duty anymore. What did Treyarch think? What did Activision think? Another thing, supply drops. I hate it. You know, oh yeah, they're bringing new content every day and it's free. Well, it's not free. It's luck. This is purely luck. There's no... Nay, no. I said something dead, sorry. It's... I don't know what to say. I'm just done with God. I got season pass, but I don't even want to play the next DLC. Every time I see a Call of Duty video on YouTube, I'm like, yeah, I don't care, dude. It's, yeah, God is dying. And it wasn't, well, maybe it was Bit Ghost, and maybe it was Advanced Warfare, but for me, it's Black Ops 3 who killed it. Black Ops 3 it has just gone too far. I can't play God anymore, because it's so unrealistic, it's so dumb. There's so many glitches and bad stuff in COD that I'm like, it's not even fun anymore. I just want to go back to the Modern Warfare 3 times. Let me try it again. Modern Warfare 3 and 2 and Black Ops 1. The realistic stuff. The the reason why I loved COD, why I watched all these videos on COD, why when I didn't even had a console to play on. I want those Call of Duties back. I want those awesome Call of Duties back. Because, yeah. If it's gonna be another futuristic COD, I'm not gonna buy it. I'm done with COD. If it's gonna be a futuristic COD, I'm just gonna buy Battlefield 5. Because Battlefield is what COD is supposed to be. It's just realistic, awesome arcade shooter. And, okay, there are no tanks in Call of Duty, but maybe there should. Maybe Call of Duty should be more like Battlefield. Because right now I'm playing Battlefield and I love it. Because Battlefield, okay, you don't have these camos like Dark Matter and everything, but it's about the fun. It's not about something cosmetic. I just missed the old Call of Duties. So that was kind of my rant on Black Ops 3. I hope you guys enjoyed it and share this opinion with me. If you don't, tell me down in the comments below. I really want to know why you still like Black Ops 3. Just give me a few reasons, and not just like fuck you, kill yourself, drink bleach. Just good reasons why Black Ops 3 is still good and it's gonna save Call of Duty, because it isn't. Please explain me, I don't get it. So yeah, this was the video, hope you guys enjoyed it. Was a Lenine out.